Let's not stand on ceremony here. Let the games begin.
You.
Dutch pet.
Fondue. Loaf.
Very good mood.
Extraordinary.
Loud.
A cool tube.
Mellow and games.
The hero.
Bear and music. Bear and music.
Fido is slim. En natuurlijk.
Harry Knopkochen.
Karaoke, and we are scientists.
So awesome!
Zombie attack!
Dancing time!
Fardo? The real man.
Wissenschaft.
Fardo.
Fardo?
Yeah, you know Fardo?
Yes, a Fardo. Fardo, congratulations.
Smart and happy.
Creatief en enthousiast.
Smile and beard. And beard.
Beer. Beard.
Easy homemade games.
Congratulations.
Playing games around New Year's. Congratulations, Fardo. Well, well done. Hearts in the sky for you. Make a party.
Good luck.
Other gene and smile.
Energetic and positive.
Troplo. Trop, yes.
No!
Friendly gamer.
Social and happiness.
So congratulations. And when I think Fardo, I think three things. Bats, flies, and parasites. I'm no, just joking. I actually think fun and sun, and it's great to have you in the office. Good luck!
Zonnestraal!
Pardon. I really hope you're gonna have to find much nicer parasite next time.
Hello.
Pasta la norma, smile.
Fardo in two words. A nice, quicksilverish mind and a humble, funny character. Two words. Impossible, my dearest nephew.
Loud and funny.
Hyper, broodje.
Hard to worry about.
Fardo!
Is een poepie.
En ik associeer jou met een omelet.
Poepie,
omelet.
Poepie,
omelet.
Poepie, poepie, poepie. Met een omelet. Poepie, 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 poep. Poepie, poepie, poep.
Laugh and now.
Ha 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 ha
This is Faro. And we are his producers, Wouter and Martine. After Faro stopped annoying his brother, he started to investigate the world. With a critical view, as always an open mind to the wonders of this world. Here Faro and an elephant meet for the first time. But soon his focus switched to smaller creatures. This is his third birthday and Faro is more interested in doodles than in his visitors. But here creating obstacles to investigate their behavior. Nothing beats Faro. He's never in need of something. He creates it, like binoculars, a chair, a kangaroo, or a desperate situation. Faro doesn't hide himself. He cannot be missed. He likes organizing events and getting people into action. This is his African birthday. In proper dress code and roasted doodles on the menu, caught by him and his mother under the street lamps. And here he represents his country. Faro, we are grateful to be part of your life and your world. And our sincere wish is that you survive us. This picture is at the swimming pool in which you 2 days ago almost drowned. It didn't prevent you today from running into the water. And when you were caught and asked why again, well, said Faro, maybe I succeeded today. It didn't prevent you from other wet encounters, like diving into Lake Tanganyika to study fishes who didn't behave according to Darwin's law. Faro, with the aid of others, you will reach many summits like the one today.